Hello, 皆さん、こんばんは。Welcome to the Japan American Society of Georgia's 2020 Virtual Bonenkai Holiday Gala. My name is Yoshi Domoto, Executive Director of the Society, and I'm so thrilled to see so many people in attendance to help celebrate DJH's 40th anniversary and the winter holidays with us. For those of you here for their first JASG event, welcome and ようこそ. We hope you will enjoy tonight's festivities and become more acquainted with our organization. The Japan American Society of Georgia is a non-profit organization with the mission to promote the mutual understanding between the people of Japan and Georgia through business, culture, education, and building friendship through social exchange. At this time, to start our program, I would like to introduce the chair of the Japan American Society of Georgia, Mr. Al Hodge. Al-san, yoroshiku onegai shimasu.
And what a pleasure it is to welcome you all and an honor to host Bonenkai Holiday Gala. I am honored to be the chair, and on behalf of the board and the officers of our society, we celebrate the 40th anniversary for our JASG. The Japanese tradition, by the way, of Bonenkai goes back to the 15th century during the Muromachi period. It was originally a way to say express thanks, but it's also a way to forget the woes and troubles of the year and look forward to the new year. And what better year to forget than 2020? Although there are certainly challenging times for us, we still have many things to be thankful for, including Japan being Georgia's number one international investor with over 600 Japanese affiliated companies who employ nearly 37,000 people here in Georgia. These companies have invested close to $11 billion in our economy, and with over 50 Georgia companies doing business in Japan as well. There's much we should be and are proud of in terms of the ties that we've helped foster between Georgia and our friends in Japan. Leadership during difficult times calls for resilience, and resilient we are. And at the same time, whether you view resilient as adapting a new and positive, even more positive attitude, or if it's flexibility or many of the other attributes of resiliency, all of that is good, but without action, it does not happen. Therefore, it is my great pleasure to thank everybody who has participated in all the new programs this year. And of course, especially the virtual programs, whether you tuned in or sponsored or participated as a panelist or a host, we thank you. Everybody has been right on it, and we are truly grateful, along with thanking our professional staff who really pitched in. And I'm not sure, but I think Yoshi Domoto has engineered some Japanese technology and literally cloned himself during this year. So thanks to all of the staff. Well, at this time, I would like to offer a toast to 40 years of friendship between Japan and Georgia, and to another 40 and 400 years of celebration and partnership. So please raise your glasses and cheers and kanpai. Now, to start our evening, I'm going to take a moment to thank some of tonight's sponsors. They include Hylent, Murata Electronics North America, Baker Donaldson, thank you Bob Johnson, former chair. Also the Society's Gold members, Aflac, the Coca-Cola Company, Delta Airlines, Toto USA, and YKK Corporation of America. And again, if I start naming names of the folks that are involved in leadership roles, past, present, and in the future, we would get lengthy, but so truly thank you. So many members have helped us this year, and I just want to thank the officers, the board, Charles Stallworth comes to mind. He participated in an economic development session with us Of course, our friends in Japan who literally have tuned in from Japan. And actually, I've been impressed with a number of people from the around the country, around the USA that have participated as well. So thank you. Thank you again. I also, at this time, would like all of our board of directors members to type your name and make a comment in the chat box. We have a wonderfully active board and a large board of directors. They do so much to help and support. Let's give them a virtual round of applause, please. So thank you all. I appreciate the board. And please, I really do encourage you to step aside from your modesty and put your names, please, in the chat box. Now, to start our evening with a very special way, we have a truly special announcement about something we can all look forward to now and in the new year. So with that in mind, we are going to share a video with you.
In the mid-1980s, the Society's Board of Directors created the Mike Mansfield Awards. This recognition honors an outstanding Japanese and Georgian who has worked tirelessly to promote the development of the growing friendship between Japan and Georgia. Noteworthy Mike Mansfield Award winners include Governor Carl Sanders, Governor George Busby, President Jimmy Carter, Ambassador Kazuo Chiba, Ambassador Andrew Young, Dan Amos, and the two most recent awardees.
Truly a wonderful round of applause for the recipients of the Mike Mansfield Award. We don't award that every year. And I'm happy to say that this year we have two very special folks who richly deserve the award. And in fact, by unanimous decision, I'm happy to say, Day Lancaster and Yumiko Nakazono have earned the Mike Mansfield Award. Day Lancaster literally started the office in Japan for the what is now the Georgia Department of Economic Development. He has been a steadfast leader with Japan American Society of Georgia and including serving as a two-year term as chair of the board. His leadership, by the way, also continues to extend, and he lent his real estate expertise to the society when we were working on relocation for our office, and truly provided priceless expertise and helped us so much. There are so many ways that Day has helped us. We are truly grateful. And at this time, Day, if you'd like to share your views, we would welcome your comments.
Thank you, Al. I'm Not sure I belong in that stellar company, but I am grateful and humbled by the honor. It means particularly a lot to me because I had the occasion to meet Ambassador Mansfield on a number of occasions. I always admired his humility and his sense of service to others, demonstrated by his ritual when you visited him in his office of serving coffee or tea. And I had the honor and privilege of being a recipient of that service in Tokyo while stationed there. And so to have this honor bestowed upon me is truly special. And I want to thank everybody for this honor. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you. And again, truly richly deserved. And I'm happy you personally met him. And his modesty is reminiscent of you and Yumiko, both of our recipients this evening. I remember Mike Mansfield and his modesty. I remember him on so many of the nationally televised talk shows on Sunday afternoon and at other times. He had such great, everyone had such great respect for him and was a true statesman. And so this award is aptly named. And tonight, the two people who deserve it so very much are Day Lancaster and Yumiko Nakazono. Thank you again, and congratulations, Day. I'm not sure if Yumiko was able to join us this evening. She, of course, is in Tokyo.
Yes, I'm here. Can you hear me?
Yes. Yumiko is, wow, I'm so happy you're able to join us this evening, for us this evening. And Yumiko has served with distinction as the director of the State of Georgia office for the Department of Economic Development, and has marketed and has secured deals and has promoted and has helped us with Southeast U.S. Japan Association and the Japan Southeast U.S. Association in Japan and throughout the Southeast. There's never a time that when folks are talking about the marketing of the state and Japan that Yumiko Nakazono's name doesn't come up. It is always there. And she's always accommodating when we have needs for working on that right business that's the right fit for Georgia and for the community, and of course, matching the right investment from Japan, and vice versa. She also is ambassadorial corps from the state of Georgia in Japan, and so she truly deserves this award. Once again, unanimously selected. Yumiko, would you like to share a few words with us?
Thank you so much. Thank you, Arsan, for your gracious introduction about myself. And I am very, very honored to receive this award. But I don't know if I deserve this or not. And I still cannot believe it. But it is because of the people around me, including the people here on this online Bonenkai, who supported and assisted me, helped me until up to now. And without those people, I couldn't have done my job, my mission here. So I would like to express my sincere thanks and appreciation again on this opportunity. And although I've been working for the department for over 31 years, so I almost know Arsan for almost the entire time. And thank you so much for your help and support. And then although I am retiring from the department early next year, but I believe and I feel that I'm still part of Georgia, and Georgia is always on my mind. So I'd like to keep in touch with you all even after my retirement. And so I'd like to go back to Georgia from time to time. And also, if you have a chance to come to Japan, please let me know, please. And so thank you again. And also, I'd like to mention here that my successor, Joseph Huntman, Joseph is here on this online Bonenkai, and I believe he will make his best effort for this position after me. So thank you so much for this gracious award. Thank you so much.
Again, very, very richly deserving. Let's all do another toast, and that is to Day and Yumiko. I think it's very fitting that Day began and established the office, and to this day and through early next year, Yumiko has continued to serve and lead the office. It also is very kind and gracious of you to mention Joseph Huntman, and we wish him every success. So to Day and to Yumiko, kanpai. At this time, it is my distinct pleasure to introduce the Consul General of Japan, Kazuyuki Takeuchi.
Good evening, Hochi-san, Yoshi-san, and our treasurer's partners. Thank you for inviting me to this Bonenkai holiday gala tonight. We have only 2 weeks left in 2020, a year we were at the mercy of COVID-19. I understand that you all have experienced difficulty in response to this new reality. We hope and strive to overcome this crisis as soon as possible. Looking back on the year 2020, COVID-19 dominated every part of our lives. Japan was forced to make an agonizing decision of postponing the Tokyo Olympic and Paralympic Games. It is also fresh in our mind that COVID-19 was a major point of contention in the November presidential election in the United States. Prime Minister Suga telephoned President-elect Biden last month to share his determination to further strengthen the Japan-US relations. The Japan-US cooperation will continue to be important for the prosperity of our two countries and for the peace and stability of the Asia-Pacific region. In Georgia, we have been witnessing our strong economic relationship that is transforming into a more comprehensive bond. Behind this is more than 600 Japanese companies in the state who have established trust with the local government, solidarity with the community, and bonding with every employee over many years. In addition, as many of interactions between people go virtual, it has become more and more important to strengthen connections with people through grassroots exchange and activities. And we will strive to build more relationship between the Nikkei and the local American community than ever before. I would also like to express my respect for the creative and active exchange activities of various organizations, such as the Japan American Society and the Chamber of Commerce and Industry. The year 2021 will be the year of the ox in Japan, a sign of strength and tenacity. While the COVID-19 may not be disappearing soon, humanity's effort to adjust to the new normal will continue. It will be a year in which strength and tenacity is key, as difficulty and challenges may lead to opportunities and progress. I was born in the year of Ox long time ago. This is a miraculous coincidence, and I have renewed my determination to work for the fruitful relationship between the great state of Georgia and Japan. I pray that everyone in the Southeast faces the coming year with strength, unity, and patience. I extend my respect for all your achievements in 2020 and gratitude for your continued support to the Consulate General of Japan in Atlanta and wish for success in the new year. Kanpai.
Thank you, Consul General Takeuchi. We cannot thank you enough for all you and your office does to support the JSG and the entire community, not only here in Georgia, but throughout the Southeast in what has turned out to be a unique time in our history. My name is Jessica Cork from YKK Corporation of America, and I'm the Vice Chair of the Society. Thank you all for joining us this evening. Continuing to recognize tonight's sponsors, the Society's silver members are Aiko Importers, Daikin Applied America, Deloitte, Ernst & Young, Evershed Sutherland, Georgia Department of Economic Development, Kilpatrick, Townsend & Stockton, KPMG, Marsh USA, Murata Electronics North America, TDK, Toyo Tire North America, and Toyota Forklifts of Atlanta. Thank you all for your sponsorship. Now, some of you may have heard the next renowned musical artist at our previous gala and at Japan Fest. But for those of you who have not, I would like to introduce our first of many performances tonight. Please welcome the talented Japanese singer and songwriter, Junko Fujiyama.
Happy holidays. My name is Junko Fujiyama. I hope everyone continues to stay healthy. I'd like to play two winter songs today in English and Japanese. Please enjoy.
Thank you. For that beautiful Wonderland performance in English and Japanese. My name is Nozomi Morgan from Michiki Morgan Worldwide, and I am the co-chair ASG Programs Committee. The goal of the Japan American Society of Georgia is to connect people from various cultures, and what better way to do so than through a networking breakout session. So here are some suggestions for you all. Find a quiet space to participate with minimal background noise. Do not multitask during the networking session. And keep conversations respectful and family friendly to promote friendship. Each breakout session will have a networking activity to help encourage fun conversation. Follow an organized flow to ensure each person has a chance to talk, and use the mute button if necessary to prevent transmitting background noise. Turn on your video whenever possible and be camera ready. And most importantly, let's have fun. So now transition to our first of three breakout rooms tonight. So with the holiday activity for this breakout session, it will be the holiday naughty list. So in America, Santa puts you on the nice list, have been good, and on the naughty list, if you have been bad. So let's see if you have been good this year. So here are the, it's very simple. Members, you in the breakout session, we'll start by holding up five fingers. So you keep it hold up like this. And each person reads a statement starting with, you are on the naughty list if. And the list is actually in the program book, which has been emailed out to. And it looks something like this. Okay. So if a group member has committed, he, she will lower one finger. So if it's yes to the answer, you will lower your. After each round, you can share your story about being on the naughty list. So feel free to share the story. Whoever has the most fingers in the air at the end wins. So let's get started and let's see where the so-called Zoom God will take us. Yosan, please turn on, let everyone go to the breakout room.
Hello, everyone. Hope you all enjoyed the first breakout session and enjoyed reconnecting with all of our friends and also made some new acquaintances. But hopefully everyone had a wonderful time, and certainly look forward to doing that a couple more times and getting to know each other a little bit more and under these unique times. But hopefully we can all do this in person next time around. So as we bring everyone back in, we would like to get started and continue with our program and ask the programs committee co-chair, the other co-chair, Mr. Jim Hoadley, to introduce our next performance. So Jim-san.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you had a great time during the networking breakout session. My name is James Hoadley, and I am the Associate Director of the Center for International Business Education Research at Georgia Tech, and I also serve as the other co-chair of the Programs Committee here at JASG. We've been quite busy with a variety of online programming, but please don't hesitate to let us know if you have any ideas for new events that we can offer in the future. Speaking of which, one program I always enjoy is music. And for our next performance, I would like everyone to put your hands together for my favorite shamisen duo, Bachido, with Kyle Abbott and Sue Benjamin.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
And welcome to the show.
Sure.
We are so excited to be here. It is our last performance of the year.
Maybe.
Kyle Abbott.
Sue Benjamin. Unit MK.
So, enjoy the show, and we hope you will have a wonderful holiday time and a very happy new year.
Just gonna say that. Yes. Enjoy. Thank you. No. Japanese. Gentlemen, G R Y M G.
Wow, what a fun rendition of some holiday favorites, Japanese style. Hello, everyone. My name is Mike Raymer. I'm with the Georgia Council on Economic Education and co-chair of JSAG's Education Committee. We've been busy with a variety of educational programming, including a virtual children's camp, online Japanese courses, educational workshops, and so much more this year. For all of you at home, if you're a teacher, student, a parent, or grandparent of a student, a big thank you and keep up the great work in navigating these tough times with all of the virtual and online schooling. At this time, we'll be going into our second breakout session. But before doing so, I'll be explaining our second breakout session. What we're going to do is we're going to play virtual holiday party bingo. And if you have the packet that we just looked at for our first breakout session, right below it is a bingo board, virtual holiday party bingo. Can't see it on the screen, but it looks like that. And the directions are right below the board, and they are as follows. Members will take turns learning information about each other by taking turns to ask questions listed on the bingo board. Take turns asking questions from the bingo board and mark an X for each box you complete. And the first one to get bingo wins. So, Yoshi, I believe we're ready to go to the breakout rooms.
Now, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I hope that you had a great time during our second networking breakout session. My name is Jim Whitcomb. I'm with JP Morgan Chase, and I'm the co-chair of the Japan American Society's Membership Committee. So that means we're going to put a plug in here for membership. If you're not a member today, we would love you to become a member. So it's a great organization. I want to thank all of our members with us tonight. And again, please know everyone here that membership is a lifeline of the Japan American Society, and we depend on you to keep us going, especially during these unique and strange times we're living in. Let me again share our appreciation for your support. For non-members with us, join the society. It's a great way to network and build lasting personal and business relationships with both Japanese and American individuals. So for all of you that are not members, please join. We actually have a great holiday special for you. of only $10 for the first year of membership. That's a great deal. It's up to 90% off our regular price. So please visit our website, click on the link and join us. Love to have you. Now let's move on to our program. Next up is a very famous jazz pianist all the way from New York, Cindy Oe. Let's enjoy the performance. Thank you.
Hello, this is Cindy Oe from Brooklyn, New York. Congratulations on Atlanta 2020. And thank you, JASG, Japan American Society of Georgia, to invite me to this event. I would have loved to be in Atlanta in person to perform for you for a long time, but congrats and again on putting together a fun and engaging virtual festival this year. Exciting! I'm so happy, proud, honored to be part of it. Thank you for having me. One tune I'm gonna play from now, The Adventure of Uncle Henry. Actually, I add my feeling, Uncle Georgia instead, okay? The Adventure of Uncle Georgia. Let's enjoy. And two more tunes from my latest album, Orange Desert and Revision. Don't sleep it. After that, with Yoshi, we're gonna have a fun talk. Dozo! Thank you.
what a great performance by Sunday Oe. Didn't that just put a smile on your face? It makes you so happy listening to that. We certainly hope to be able to invite Oe-san back to Atlanta sometime soon. Hi, everyone. It's Jessica again, and I hope you've been enjoying all of tonight's festivities. Before we break for our third and last networking session, please let me thank again our members, our sponsors, and our fantastic performers. This year certainly has been a year to forget, and we've all had to overcome some challenges, but it hasn't been all bad. Here are a few things that we learned in 2020 that we can take with us into the new year in 2021. Both Japanese and American companies in Georgia have been resilient, working together as they have stepped up. More than 325 Georgia companies have provided essential protective supplies, many of whom are from the Japanese business community. Japanese restaurants now have new fans of Washoku cuisine, as many of them have delivered food to medical personnel every week, and Japan Fest also supported Giving Kitchen to provide emergency assistance to food service workers. Restaurants also shared their secret recipes so we could make our Japanese favorites at home. The JSG has learned to offer events without being together in person, and we've offered a record number of programming virtually, with an event being held almost every single week, up 140% from last year. And we learned that homeschooling is really hard, and we have recognized teachers for the heroes that they are. With toilet paper being out of stock, Toto washlets are booming, and that's good news for Mother Nature. And finally, a 103-year-old grandma beat COVID-19 and celebrated by having a beer. So now, for our last virtual networking event, we'll be playing holiday team trivia. So each team will be quizzed on holiday knowledge with seasonal questions. Allow each team to discuss the answers with teammates and tally the score to determine the winning team. The questions for tonight's trivia are in the program book that was emailed to you earlier, or you can click on the link in the chat box for the questions as well. So Yoshi, let's find out where the Zoom gods will take us this one last time.
I can tell you, Yoshi Domoto, Maki Murahashi, Stephen Haverfeld, I mean, just so many folks, members, board members, officers, committee chairs, our good staff, really make a difference in our world. As we close 2020 and as we look wonderfully forward to a happy and healthy 2021, some facts just to think about as we promote peace and friendship between Japan and the United States. Japanese companies, we talked earlier about how many Georgians, Japanese companies employ over 1 million Americans. Japan is not just Georgia's number one investor, it is the number one investor in the United States. They have invested $645 billion in the USA. And I can tell you that time and time again, we've been able to have good jobs, and wonderfully, it goes both ways. Both Japan and Georgia, good investment here, good investment there, meaningfully good jobs and good relationships. By the way, 2020 marked the 15-year anniversary of the Atlanta-Fukuoka sister city relationship, and 2021 marks the 55th year anniversary of the Georgia-Kagoshima sister state prefecture relationship. These are only two of the other 10 similar ties Georgia and Japan share. So the future between Georgia and Japan and our countries and regions continue to be very bright. By the way, communities over the years have dedicated Japanese gardens, Japanese lanterns. A couple of communities have a Japanese bridge to celebrate either a sister city or a sister prefecture relationship with our state relationships. If you have ideas or suggestions about how to continue to celebrate through a garden or similar type of physical place in your community, please let us know. Please let Yoshi or me or someone at the society know of your ideas and your interests. We look forward to that. Additionally, if you have ideas about what other ways we can serve you, that is what this is about, is to make certain that we serve our friends in Japan and Georgia, whether it's cultural, education, business, or a special marker. We really do want to find new and different ways, as well as celebrate and refurbish the existing ways that we celebrate Japan and Georgia. Well, with that, please let me thank everyone for attending our Bonenkai Dinner Gala. We appreciate your friendship and all of the continued support from our members, our sponsors, and our fantastic performers, even during these unique times. While we're sad that you couldn't and we couldn't gather in person to celebrate, I hope you enjoyed meeting one another virtually and look forward to getting together in person very soon. And of course, we celebrate Day and Yumiko, and also congratulate Joseph Hunteman, our new, what we will for the evening call ambassador from Georgia to Japan. We wish you every success representing our state, marketing and securing good jobs for Georgians, and also representing Japan very well. So we look forward to your success, Joseph. We appreciate your having served on our board of directors, and certainly we're not surprised that you were selected. You've been modest in talking about the big shoes to fill, starting with Day and going all the way through Yumiko. We are very happy and very excited for you and for Georgia Department of Economic Development, Commissioner Pat Wilson, and all of your colleagues. Well, tonight we wish you a safe and happy holiday season. Here's to a fruitful and prosperous and healthy new year. Yoi otoshi wo omakai kudasai.